we have the concept of high magic, which is magic where you don't know what you're doing, essentially. You're just doing whatever comes into your mind on the assumption that this is an instruction from the forces of the universe. It's completely spontaneous. It's not got any of the censorship of the rational conscious mind. Great works of art that you don't know why you're doing them. You're not sure how you're doing them. It's just something where you feel a compulsion that is bigger than you.